everyone, Segregator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. Alright. Let's see if we can get through this next area. Now I get Stasis stuff. Huh. That's interesting. Alright, so this one I am going to have to Stasis. Go. I see you.
Ellie, can't you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strass!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
There we go. Any others? Whoa. what? What was that? Oh, good. Good. Wasn't as much of a problem as the thing on the Ishimura was. Where am I going? That way. I want you. Are we good? Oh, I think we're good.
Are you guys okay?
No! Not really!
Step three, Ellie!
Jump! Through the door! No!
I'm off! I think I'm close!
Alright. Well, I'm glad we got through that. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be, actually. You had these guys on your ass, did you? Okay.
Oh, hey, hey!
God, Isaac. Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
One, two, three, four. Step four. She'll be waiting.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws... the needle. She'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking.
Stay here and, try to get him on his feet.
F the needle. She'll be waiting.
Alright. Nope, okay. Definitely gonna save after that. That was not a good time. I see you, I see you. Where'd you go? Ooh, large Medipack schematic. I definitely want that, so we'll drop you. Take you. That was easy. Locked. I didn't make you doubt yourself. Or did I? I don't really remember what happened. I'm pretty much done with you explodey babies. Can't really say I'm a fan. There you are. I knew I had another one. I don't think that went well, did it? Anything else around here? No. There's a store. Vintage suit. Excellent. Large metal pack. Nice. Got some stuff I could sell. Should I put on a different suit, actually? Medipack bonus, additional 10% healed when using medipack. Alright, let's try the hazard suit then. This will give us more health when we use a medkit. Do we just get new suits in this one instead of upgrading a suit? There you go. Buy some extra rounds just in case. I hate those things. Oh, I hate all necromorphs, let's be fair. Okay. Right, don't blow those guys up by the window. That is very much a bad thing to do. I'm going to switch back to the plasma cutter for a bit for precision purposes. Put that down there. You don't accidentally pop the window. Alright. Okay, there's nothing else here. That's fine. Sorry, that's bullshit. Don't you dare play that card, love. I've had that done to me in real life. We call that emotional blackmail, and I will not have it. I saw you. Right, before we go that way, because that's the way you want me to go. Worked out well for you either. Probably an element of truth to that. Especially if you guys had a fight beforehand, maybe there's an element of guilt in that regard, but not in the way you're suggesting, love. Ok, Okay, so I need to do something with that lot. How are we doing for time? We're doing okay. Okay, I wanted to pick up the bullets, but this is good too. Increase the damage on you and plasma cutter. Then we can go back and do that one, that's fine. Right, quickly save. Check the gearbox, alright.
Okay, Ellie, I found the transport, but there's a problem with the release mechanism.
No surprise there.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's fixed.
Sneaky little shit. All right, I think we're good. Any more hallucinations, Nicole? Any more memories you want to misinterpret? Hey, what? Okay. Supposed to get in that.
Why'd you come looking for me if you knew I was dead, Isaac? Did you think I would forgive you?
Get out of my head. You're not Nicole!
You're some kind of manifestation brought on by the marker. Hey guys!
You made it.
He's staring at me, Isaac.
Strauss. Through the hole.
Listen to in me. His head.
Listen to me.
Stop staring
at me!
Stop it!
Relax!
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey. What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here.
I'll take a look.
So the Yoshimura's here. That explains a lot. But we'll have to find out why it's here in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space 2. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.